Let's review some literacy terms in alphabetical order. Activating prior knowledge. Proficient readers try to make sense out of what they read by finding how it connects with what they already know. When educators help students make connections to their prior knowledge before, during, and after they read, they are teaching comprehension. Affective factors. Some theorists believe that affective factors may be as important for learning as the ability to learn. Emotional factors can have a positive or negative impact on learning. Critical reading is reading with the intent of finding deep meaning and understanding. Critical readers analyze, reflect, and evaluate what's read as they continue reading. Decoding is the ability to interpret letter-sound relationships to help correctly pronounce written words. Understanding these relationships allows readers to recognize familiar words and to interpret what they have not seen before. Fluency, a smooth, easy flow and mastery of a language in reading, writing, or speech. Fluent readers recognize words automatically, making reading faster and more efficient. Genre refers to the style of literature, such as autobiography, poetry, fantasy, science fiction, etc. Inflection, the change in a shape of a word, usually by affixation, which changes the meaning. Latin root. The English language is made up of words from various languages, including Latin. New words are created when simple elements, such as roots, are combined in different ways. A root word is the core meaning of a word, but cannot stand alone. Negative transfer. The interference with a new learning due to a previously learned skill. Phonics. The method of teaching beginners to read and pronounce words based on sound. Positive transfer, when previous learning accelerates and supports the learning of a new task. Reading rate, calculated by dividing the number of words read correctly by the reading time. Scanning is a reading technique often used when looking for specific information in a large volume text. Semantics, the meaning or interpretation of a word, sentence, or other language form. Semantic feature analysis refers to a technique to sort and classify similarities and differences among ideas, objects, people, groups, and events. Semantic mapping builds on a prior knowledge for vocabulary building. The key concept word is displayed and related words are added and eventually organized into categories. Skimming, a reading technique not to be confused with scanning. Skimming is done 3 to 4 times faster than normal reading and allows the reader to quickly identify the main idea of a text. Syllabication is a word analysis skill to help break down unknown words into syllables so they can be blended and pronounced. Synthesis involves critical and abstract thinking. Students will often pause and reflect to synthesize new information, combining the ideas they gain by reading with their own knowledge. This technique creates new perspectives and more complete understanding of the text. Venn diagram, an interactive tool made up of 2 overlapping circles for organizing and demonstrating the similarities and differences of 2 single items or ideas. Lastly, visual imaging skills, a skill and technique used by proficient readers using prior knowledge and background experience to help form mental pictures. This technique helps the reader connect with the author's writing and makes the text more meaningful.